Hey YouTube, it's Apollo here, and I know I've been away for a while, so I have a very special airsoft video review for you today. It is the Tokyo Marui G18c gas blowback pistol. Now, I've already opened it up before, but figured I'd show you everything that comes with it. This was purchased off of redwolfairsoft.com. Now, inside this little packet here, you get a catalog for 2011 of all of Red Wolf Airsoft's, well, majority of Red Wolf Airsoft's products. It seems like they have a bunch in here. A lot of them interesting, caught my eye. You get a couple of other things too. Instruction manuals, mostly in Japanese. I think this is some type of registration card. A bunch of targets. More instructions in Japanese. And then your instruction manual. Once again in Japanese. But, I mean, you can look at the pictures, I guess, if you want. There's not really much to understand. Some facts about the gun. It's around 700 grams. Comes with a 25 round magazine. It shoots around 300 feet per second. And yes, this is the Glock 18. So it does have semi and full auto. Now, when I got it, the Glock logos were covered up. My friend also got one, and when he pulled it off, they were just covered up. Mine were, like, Dremeled down or melted down, because there's a huge thing about them selling Glock-licensed airsoft guns in the United States, and without Glock's permission. But anyway, it's an all-plastic pistol, with the exception of the inner barrel. Front and rear sights are removable, I believe. It's pretty lightweight, but I mean, it is all plastic, but it is pretty durable. It came with an orange tip, but I took that off. Railed frame for flashlight. Now, one thing that you need to know about this gun is we all know that Glocks have a trigger safety right here. Well, you can't pull the trigger unless you're actually touching this little safety here. You can pull on that all you want and it won't fire, but you gotta press that. Important thing to know about this Glock, if you buy it, there's a serial number here. This is actually a switch, and it's a safety. So, it won't fire. So don't squeeze the trigger and break it. Because when you get it, the safety will be on. You need to slide this serial number forward in order to pull the trigger. Well, put some gas in the magazine. I don't have a lot, but this is enough to show you. I also purchased a 50-round magazine. The one that it comes with is a 25-round magazine, but I brought a 50 as well because on full auto, it dumps through it pretty fast. So, if you have any questions or comments, just let me know, and I'll try and answer them the best I can.